So just correct me if I'm wrong. So in Singapore, you really don't have tax on assets and wealth. You have taxes only on income. Is that correct?
It all depends on how you structure your tax position. Most importantly is, especially for assets, like fixed assets, basically it's not taxable. If you have a gain, let's say you today you buy an office, we are not talking about technology, you buy an office today, you use it for 5 years. After 5 years, you decided that you move to a bigger office. So your current office may not be practical to you, so you want to sell it off. So you may probably make a $2 million profit, and it's basically tax-free.
So I think their philosophy is to tax on income and not on wealth, because wealth has been created from that income only, and that income has already been taxed.
Interesting, fantastic. I hope that works for India.
That's what.
Sure. Sorry, you have a question, yes.
Any